Welcome to clickmyproject.com. Let me discuss about the project Digital Image Sharing by Diverse Image Media. Let me discuss about the abstract of the project. A natural image-based VSS scheme that shares secret images. A natural image-based secret image sharing scheme that can share a color secret image over n-1 arbitrary natural images and one noise-like share image. Instead of altering the contents of the natural images, the encryption process extracts feature images from each natural image. In such a way, the unaltered natural images are innocuous, thus greatly reducing the security problem. In order to protect the secret image from transmission phase, n, NVSS scheme shared secret image over n-1 natural share. The natural shares will be digital image and printed image. By extracting the features of natural shares, we can prepare noise-like share. After that, encryption carried out with noise-like share and the secret image. Propose possible ways to hide the noise-like share to reduce the transmission risk problem for the share. In this paper, initially feature extraction process has been performed for natural shares. Here digital image and printed images have been used as natural shares. With that extracted feature, secret image will be encrypted by n, NVSS scheme, where process carried out by n-1 natural share. This encrypted result will be hided using share hiding algorithm, where generated the QR code. In the recovering of the secret image will be done by share extraction algorithm and also decryption algorithm. Finally, the secret image with all pixels has been obtained. This proposed possible ways to hide the noise-like share to reduce the transmission risk problem for the share. Feature extraction has been performed for two natural shares, so as the natural shares pixels are more efficiently compressed. These extracted features are encrypted with secret image. This process is performed by n, NVSS scheme. Then the encrypted image will be hided using share hiding algorithm. This process performed with the QR code technology. QR code is a two-dimensional code. The QR code system has become popular outside the automotive industry due to its fast readability and greater storage capacity compared to standard UPSC barcodes. Let me discuss about the flow diagram for our process. Here, printed image and digital image are taken as a natural shares. In the pre-processing stage, in our proposed method, printed image will be pre-processed by cropping the input image. Cropping is performed by manually and stored for further processing. This is the cropped image with the predicted size. Next, in the feature extraction process involves reducing the amount of resources required to describe a large set of data. When performing analysis of complex data, one of the major problems stems from the number of variables involved. Feature extraction is a general term for methods of constructing combinations of the variables to get around these problems while still describing the data with sufficient accuracy. In our process, feature extraction is carried by binarization of the natural share. Binarization performed by calculated with respect to the median value of the natural share. With the binarization result, the stabilization process has been done. The stabilization process is used to balance the number of black and white pixels of an extracted feature image in each block. The process ensures that the number of black and white pixels in each block is equal. These clustered pixels have the same feature value. The Chaos process is used to eliminate the texture that may appear on the extracted feature images, and the generated share, the original feature matrix, will be disordered by adding noise in the matrix. Next, in the pixel swapping process will be performed only for the printed image. Next, in the encryption stage, encryption is the process of transforming the information to ensure its security. With the huge growth of computer networks and the latest advances in digital technologies, a huge amount of digital data is being exchanged over various types of networks. Before encryption process, pixel swapping for printed image share performed, which promotes tolerance of the image distortion caused by the image preparation process. A proposed n, NVSS scheme can enchiffer a true color secret image by n-1 innocuous natural shares and one noise like share. Input images include n-1 natural shares and one secret image. The output image is noise like share. Finally, XOR operation performed for each color plane with the secret image. Next, in the data hiding process, in this section, quick response code techniques are introduced to conceal the noise like shares and further reduce intercepted risk for the share during transmission phase. The code is printed on physical material and can be read and decoded by various devices such as barcode readers and smartphones. It's suitable for use as a carrier of secret communication. The string can be encoded to the QR code, that is a stego share, by QR code generators. Steganography and cryptography differ in the way they are evaluated. Steganography fails when the enemy is able to access the content of the cipher image, while cryptography fails when the enemy detects that there is a secret message present in the steganographic medium. Next, in the decryption phase, by repeating the reversal process of share extraction and encryption process to predict the secret image, again feature extraction and pixel swapping performed to predict the secret image. Let me discuss about the running procedure for our process. Select normal.m file in the current folder, right click that file and run file for executing this process. Select digital images from the dataset folder. Select any one digital images from the dataset folder. Now select the printed images from the dataset folder. Select any one printed images. Now cropping process performed. Select region for to crop in the region. And this is the segmented result for printed image as well as digital images. This is the pixel values representation for binary station results, stabilization results, traverse results, and finally we extracted the feature values for the printed image as well as digital images. This process will be repeated for all segmented region. Now select the secret images from the dataset folder. Select any one secret images from the dataset folder. And this is the encrypted result and descriptive result. Finally we covered the plot representation for the every band. Now I explain detailing. This is the digital image which I have chosen from the dataset folder. And this is the printed image which I have chosen from the dataset folder. This is the cropped result for the printed image. And this is the filtered result for the digital images. And this is the filtered result for the printed images. And this is the segmented region for digital image for band 1. And this is for segmented result for band 2. And this is the segmented result for band 3. This is the segmented result for printed image for band 1. This is for band 2. And this is the segment result for the band 3. This is the pixel values for the digital images. This is the printed images pixel values. And this is the binary station result for the digital images. And this is the binary station result for the printed images. And this is the stabilization result for the digital images. This is the stabilization result for the printed images. This is the traverse result for digital images. This is the traverse result for the printed images. Finally, we extracted the feature extraction values for the digital images and feature extraction values for the printed images. This is the pixel swap which will be performed only for the printed image result. And now the secret images will be taken from the dataset folder and encrypted process will be performed with the feature values of the printed and digital images and also with the secret images. This is the QR code representation for the encrypted result. And this is the final decrypted result which I have extracted from the QR code and also decryption process. Finally, the plotting representation for the pixel value for every red region, green region and blue region and with also natural shares. Finally, NVSS scheme used only one noise share for sharing the secret image. Therefore, they are totally inequal regardless of the number of participants and increases. Thank you.